And Luke Bard, he's dancing, I'll see him in a second. And myself, what we try to do is take all of the non-Western music traditions that we've studied this year and consolidate them all into one medley. Try to squeeze it into as little time as possible. It was pretty difficult for us, but we're going to take you through a couple different traditions. The first one you're going to see is from Ghana. There's a drumming and dancing called Ajabo, and we're going to do several variations for you. Then we will take you to Cuba, and we'll do a bunch of African styles, or tuning to name. And we've kind of mixed them up with some of the things, added some of the West African instruments to them. You'll see that. And then we'll take you to Rio in Brazil, and then we'll do some Sapateque. And then we will wrap it up with a dance called Gagu from Ghana. And hopefully that will lift your spirits and be happy and smiling, at least for the rest of the day. We are very fortunate and honored to have master drummer and dancer Nami Angeli with us here this weekend. He works at Tufts University in Boston, but he travels around the nation and he teaches at numerous universities throughout the year. He was born in Ghana and raised in Ghana and lived in that tradition, so we're very lucky to have him here to have that amazing talent and focus with us on stage. And then we're also really lucky to have a lot of our good friends and alumni here with us. We've got Reflect, Harjinder, Betty, Rich Graver, and Andrew Green, all with us.